We are at the world premiere of Mowgli in Mumbai. I think it's a great, great honor. It's fantastic. Of course, we have the world famous international actor. I don't think he's only Indian, he's everywhere, Mr. Anil Kapoor. Anil, you know, I think when we saw the trailer, like you were discussing, it's got so many new, you know, layers to the characters. It's so fierce, it's powerful. You know, I'm sure maza aaya karne mein is tarah ki cheez, bataiye.
नहीं ये मज़े के साथ साथ इट वॉज़ वेरी एजुकेटिव ऑल्सो और बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला मुझे क्योंकि पहली बार इस तरह का मैं किरदार कर रहा था और एक भालू का किरदार एक बल्लू का किरदार और जो डायरेक्टर हैं उन्होंने ये किरदार निभाया अंग्रेजी वर्जन में तो काफ़ी मुझे उसमें भी काफ़ी मदद मिली कि उनका मैं अगर कभी कहीं ना कहीं मैं अटक जाता था कि मैं कैसे करूँ इसे तो मैं उनका उनकी आवाज़ सुनता जिस तरह उन्होंने किया है क्योंकि हमें इतना एक्सपीरियंस नहीं है ये सब चीज़ें करने का मैंने एक आध दो फिल्में की हैं मगर ये एक्सपीरियंस यू नो बहुत अनमोल था
बिल्कुल एंड आई मस्ट से दैट यू नो यू वर ट्रेंडिंग वंस योर लुक वाज आउट बघीरा इज आल्सो हियर
ओह सॉरी यस यस
बघीरा एंड बलू आर टुगेदर एंड इवन इन द सॉर्ट ऑफ इन द यू नो इन द फिल्म दे हैव दिस मोमेंट व्हेन दे सॉर्ट ऑफ यू नो दिस ग्रेट केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन द टू ऑफ देम बिकॉज़ बोथ ऑफ देम सॉर्ट ऑफ मेंटर्स टू दिस पर्सन बट दे हैव डिफरेंट वेज टू डू इट I think वही मजा आया होगा. You sort of got this jugalbandi going. You know, there's one particular scene especially. Did you have fun?
What I really liked about both the characters is they're both friends and they both know their responsibility towards Mowgli.
Yeah.
And they share that love for Mowgli.
Yeah.
And there's a deep understanding between the two of them of what is good for Mowgli.
Yeah.
So it's a far more mature look at the relationship. If you see the original cartoon, it's more fun-loving. But in this one, it's more serious, it's more adult, it's more grown up, it's more mature.
Yeah.
And it was nice because we got to interpret the characters in a different way to what Indian audiences are used to seeing them.
You know, the most difficult scene for me to dub was that there is a scene between Bagheera and... what do we call it? Bhalu? क्या बोलते हैं इसको बल्लू
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 बल्लू बल्लू बल्लू बल्लू
बल्लू
एंड आई यू नो द ओनली टाइम आई रियली टुक टाइम वाज दैट सीन वेयर बोथ ऑफ अस देयर इज दैट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इज
देयर इज अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट इन आवर
इट रिमाइंडेड मी ऑफ दीवार एंड रामलखन
दैट्स व्हाट आई लाइक अबाउट इट वी ब्रॉट अ फुल बॉलीवुड ट्विस्ट टू एवरीथिंग
या
वी लाइक्ड इट
इट्स एक्साइटिंग बिकॉज़ वी हैव द ब्यूटीफुल का with Kareena Kapoor Khan. I mean, it sort of goes also. See how amazingly it's in your name.
Yeah, I guess so. I think it's a perfect character somehow, I feel.
Yeah.
And I think even I can't believe it that, you know, finally I'm part of a timeless classic, which is like something that, you know, I think all of us have grown up watching.
Absolutely.
It's so much a part of our youth.
Yeah. You know, very interesting thing that Christian told was like his wife keeps telling me, you find in a film, I can watch it from the family and always preserve it. Is something like this that you also think about because when Taimur probably grows up and we'll be this will be one film to say you know what who's that that's your mom like
yeah,
that's
I mean of course because I think both Saif and me are huge fans of the Jungle Book and I think it's like I said you know every child has their you know Mowgli moment their Jungle Book moment it's an emotional journey so I think every young adult has to go through that and Jungle Book has to be a part of it Mowgli has to be a part of it so I think I'm sure with Taimur also it'll be the same case
yeah I'm sure he's going to be very very excited but Tami I mean when you have to sort of you know you obviously everybody's done their own version of sexiness and seduction and all of that but to do something like this it's a little complicated because she's this conniving character what did you sort of what was going through your head when you were like what should I sort of channelize
yeah you know I mean I wouldn't even say conniving because I think that she's probably like more convincing and very very powerful she's hypnotic because she in a way kind of has to be like a guiding force to Mowgli you know to take him right through the end you know his entire journey of self discovery I think it's her voice that kind of has to really you know make him do that so I wouldn't even say like it's you know conniving I would just say that you know Ka is extremely powerful
and so what did you sort of channel like
I mean I think you know when you hear the voice it sounds more dramatic you know it's because it has to be just to sound like she's the voice of the jungle literally so she has to kind of sound like that and I enjoyed doing it because I actually had to perform it behind the mic rather than you know just kind of voice the dialogue so it was actually like performing on stage for me